He asked me for his Iron Maiden shirt back. It crushed me, 'cause it was the best one I had. Tell me why it's gotta be this way. Why it's gotta be this way. What did I do? What did I say? I'm fighting like crazy, 'cause things ain't the same. Not the right one for me, no, 'cause sometimes the wrong ones are just what you need.
I wish you'd tell me.
Tell me, what are you supposed to do? What are you supposed to do when he won't even look at you? It kills me, I wish it was killing him.
Is it done? Did it finish?
Yes, it just finished. Thank you.
Oh, wow. I'm so good.
Yep. You got it. Man.
It's my song to ruin. I picked it.
But we had to learn about James.
I picked it. I get to ruin it.
Is that the rule?
Yeah.
God.
Stayed for 1 month.
Yeah, it's broken, all right? I'm sorry. It's all
of zombie.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell is up with it.
Is the font too big?
No, maybe.
I don't know why it says 1 month, though. Obviously, that's a...
Yeah, that's super
broken.
You
frigged it up.
I don't know how I did.
You frigged it up real
bad. It's just temporary, though. This is a temporary thing. It's like complaining about the plastic... It's like complaining about a temporary installment of the house while you're getting new.
Were you gonna
tiles.
Say the plastic around fucking bread that you complained about when I was just like, what's
fuck that
deal?
Plastic though.
Why do you care so much, you weirdo?
I don't like that plastic. I was talking about like plastic around like furniture or something.
What?
I don't know. Like when you're painting the house and you put plastic on the furniture.
So you're equating your current alert status
yes.
to plastic over the furniture because you're remodeling.
Yes, it's a work in progress.
I know.
Yes. So,
I know.
yeah, you know. They know. Better know. Frickers, I have a keychain still.
Why are you swearing?
I'm sorry. It was a poor decision to
I know you
swear.
have a keychain, a stupid elephant or
Yeah.
something.
Yeah. What's wrong with elephants, huh? You hate elephants now?
Nothing. I just had to listen to you throw that around your room or whatever.
I didn't throw it, I dropped it. I'm dropping it right now. Bam.
Don't. Wow,
I dropped it on a
stop.
soft surface though, so it's fine. 'Cause it's the little
What
mouse
was
pad,
it?
mouse mat thing. You
Oh.
know, it's like nice and soft.
Oh. Why is your
Yeah.
mouse pad so soft?
Well, it's like cloth. Yeah, you know. You get it. You feel it. So, this game is in jail. I'm not gonna listen to the game's music. I'm gonna play my own.
I'm listening to piano music. It's very chill.
Oh, nice. Oh, right.
I
Justin's
never
still
asked for
broken,
this.
isn't he? Shit.
What? I don't know.
Justin's still broken.
How
He
did he
doesn't.
break?
I don't. I'm gonna try it again to fix it again, but I don't think it's gonna work. Let's see if I can fix it. Here I go. Going in.
Wait, what are you
Let's.
fixing? I stopped paying attention.
Oh, that wouldn't be the first time. Oh, that's why Justin's broken. Hey, I had the minimum set to 10,000. That's not right. That's
Quite a
wrong.
lot. That's quite a lot.
That explains a lot. There we
You gotta pay
go.
big if you want Justin. You
I
gotta
guess.
pay
Yep. Little bit too much there. Okay.
big.
Justin's fixed now. I'm sorry.
Angel, are you high? No, it's 2 o'clock in the afternoon.
It's still too early for that. Okay, so I'm gonna retry this Justin thing to see if it works. I'm gonna click the little button where it should play this alert again. So we'll see. I don't know if it'll work. I've never actually tried this before. I'm gonna try one more time.
I never asked for this.
Okay, here we go.
I got a
It
6-hour
worked!
shift at my campus books tour
Hooray!
and it sucks 'cause no one knows how to read and don't see the signs that say where the books are. Rip me.
I don't know what that meant though. But thank you.
Are
Would you
you
like
pregnant?
the
No.
pregnancies?
I never asked for this.
I'm not
I got a 6-hour
pregnant.
shift at my campus books tour and it
You
sucks
gotta have
'cause no
sex
one knows how to
to get
read and don't
pregnant, to
see the
have
signs that
pregnancies.
say where the books are. Rip me.
That's not true. There
Pretty
are sperm banks.
Okay, you need sperm for pregnancies.
Okay, that's true. Would you like the thing so you know what the small child says?
Oh, yeah, yep.
Okay, I'm gonna hit you
I
up on
would.
that. All right,
Thank
cool.
you.
You're welcome. Let me grab that real quick, like. Okay, it's not that quick. There you go. That's about as fast as I could have done.
That's okay. I forgive you.
Thank you. Hey guys. Am I pregnant? No.
I don't know why there's. What's the pregnant thing?
It must be the new hot meme.
Is it?
I get. Oh, maybe 'cause Dodger.
So they ask everyone if they're pregnant?
Maybe. And they're just
That's
kind of like
weird.
swinging, like shotgun effect. Like eventually they'll hit. Eventually.
Like one person will be pregnant?
Yeah, one person will be like,
That's
"Hey,
weird.
yeah."
That's weird.
It is a little strange. I
I
wouldn't
don't
put
like it.
on my music
I feel
as this.
like it's also kind of rude.
Little rude, but I guess it's better than I'm asking something like, "Hey,
I never
are you
asked
a
for this.
neo-Nazi?" But the answer should always be
Is
no to
it?
that. Actually,
Like,
maybe you're
I feel
right.
like that's not as of a personal thing.
Yeah, true.
You're kind of weird. You come up with weird, like, comparative stuff.
Yeah. I'm putting on my jams. I've been listening to something called Roex lately.
Okay.
It's from a shmup. You know what shmups are?
Nope.
I forgot what their
I
slang
see
was.
it on your stream right now,
I
and it
never
looks
asked for
like it
this.
is in a different language.
Cry, use that as an excuse to ask for more bits, chat. Give him all
Weed.
your bits.
But it's
I
not
still
like.
think it's so funny, you guys. Cry tried to convince me that he did not watch anime.
I did it anymore. I had it for years. I was clean. Cool. It's different. And the fact that I have watched that I have watched 71 episodes of Yu-Gi-Oh! GX recently does mean nothing.
He was ashamed of it, he tried to hide it from me and be like, no, I just don't watch anime anymore like I used to when I was younger.
I definitely don't watch it anymore. I used to watch anime all the time, but...
Because he knows I don't watch anime.
I am just saying, I used to be a lot worse.
Yeah.
I was all up in that. I have a recommendation list, for fuck's sakes. I was a disgusting person. Like, it was.
And you're not anymore? What have you been watching recently?
Yu-Gi-Oh! GX! It's pretty bad, okay? But it could have been better. So, you know, I'll settle for that. Whatever. Whatever, man. At least I don't make you watch anime.
You can't make me watch anime.
I could try.
You have to hold me down and force my eyes open.
Oh, like in Clockwork Orange?
I don't know. Maybe.
Wait, have you never seen that?
Mm-mm.
What?
What?
It's not that good. But it's a classic. It's where they, like, tie them, like, to a chair in a theater. And they, like, have, like, a little device holding their eyes open. And
oh,
then
God.
They force them to watch the video.
It sounds so cool.
It's so cool. And there's also a giant porcelain penis.
Oh, sounds like something I can't miss.
Yep. You can't miss it. Mm-mm. I don't remember what the purpose of the movie was.
Apparently, it's about forcing people to watch things.
I think that was just a part of it.
You got out of it.
Yeah. Yeah. That's true. Oh, well.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to escape jail?
I guess.
I mean, what, do you want to just sit in jail all day?
No.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Gosh.
Please all invite right. me.
I gotta get in the game first. Ever seen Yu-Gi-Oh! Season 0? Yes. Have you seen Yu-Gi-Oh! Season 0, Angel?
No.
Oh. It's not good. It's kind of weird.
Mm.
It's a kid's show, but he sets people on fire.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's a little weird. There's a lot of weird shit going on. Japan's
yeah,
weird.
Isn't that like all anime though?
No.
Mm.
Nope. Alright, Miss Anime Prejudice. I'm gonna let you pick which one we do. The options I'm giving to you are...
Just pick one.
Oh, but I was gonna let you pick.
Alright, I choose Center Perks 2.0.
Oh. That was easy. Okay, cool. Mm. Okay, this was the test one that we did. We're not gonna use that one. It was just to make sure it worked. Okay. I'm hitting randomizer on all these. Why do they all have their eyes closed?
They're sleeping.
Oh, if you hover your yeah, they are. But if you put your mouse over them, their eyes open up.
They wake up?
Yeah, they wake up. Oh yeah, I forgot. There's YouTubers in this. Let's try to get one without any YouTubers.
No YouTubers. Well, you gotta yeah, there you go. Okay, unless we can just kill the YouTubers.
Can't. God damn it, Jacksepticeye. Martin Little, god damn it. It's just weird. Dodger? That's a guy, and he's bald. I guess realistically, Dodger is also just a name in general.
Yeah, I guess.
Fuck it. This, you know what? This is probably the best we'll get.
Maybe Dodger's a bald man. You know what? Don't leave her alone.
She can be a bald man if she wants. That's
she
fine.
She can be a bald man.
That's fine.
It's 2018.
Okay, I'm gonna hit start game.
I made my character after my cat.
Yeah?
Yeah.
My character's like... I think his name was... I forget his name actually now.
I named him Gomez. And he's my cat if my cat was a person.
My character's name is jail. Buckle, and he looks very hairy. Okay, I'm gonna click this, I'm gonna invite you immediately.
Okay.
How do I invite you? Where are you at?
You've already done it, you're the one that's been the inviter.
Fuck, I'm not online.
Why did you go offline?
In case someone messaged me while I was doing the part where it showed the
who's gonna song. Message you?
I don't know, some random person would be like, hey! I'm like, oh man. Alright, there you go, I'm invited.
It's me. Hey!
Hey! Okay.
Thank you, I've been invited.
Good.
And I am Gomez.
Okay, Gomez.
My kitty.
I'm gonna look at my desk. Oh, shit. Okay, so for the record, we have no clue how to play this game. We only did the tutorial.
We don't, yeah.
It ain't gonna be pretty. So, just keep that in mind. I think I gotta go to this. I wasn't here for this thing. Oh god. Wait, there's a lockdown? Oh god.
What?
What's happened?
I'm in my jail cell.
I went back to my jail cell.
What's happening?
I don't know.
We're supposed to be in here. Okay. Ah, there's a dog! It's attacking me!
Wait, you're already getting attacked by a dog?
I'm dead!
Jesus Christ! This is a very dangerous prison. What did you do wrong?
Oh, I had contraband, but I didn't. I just picked up some shit. I don't know what's happening.
Yeah, that's contraband.
Wait, I didn't pick up any. What did I have? Duct tape.
Oh, oh god.
Is duct tape contraband?
Is contraband now.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Well, are you dead?
No.
Okay. So far, so good. Apparently, it's breakfast time. So we should go eat breakfast. Dude, prison life is hard. These guys are walking around with baseball bats and shit.
I don't know what happened.
I genuinely don't know anything. I'm trying to get breakfast. These guys are fighting. Okay, here we go. I got food. Wait, what? Oh god. No, I just want fucking waffles. Okay, apparently it's
I just picked up the stuff out of my desk and I completely went in, like there was lockdown. I don't know what happened. I'm very scared. Can we start over?
Can we?
I don't know.
How?
I don't know what happened.
I don't know what's happening at all. People are like getting rushed to the hospital and shit. This game is very confusing. Oh god. Okay,
I don't know how to play those.
I don't either.
Let's figure it out, I guess.
Okay. Where are you at?
Hi.
Are you in a cell? Oh, is that you? Hello.
Hello. I'm Gomez.
Hi, Gomez. I'm Buckle. Okay. So... this guy has a green exclamation mark, so that's something.
Yeah, I don't know how to talk to him, though.
I want to talk to you, guy. Okay. What? Okay, stop moving, guy. You press E.
Oh, I have a controller.
Oh. Why? I want to sleep in his bed.
I don't know. I'm going to plug it.
Okay.
I'm ripping it out!
Get it out of there! Okay, so apparently his opinion of me is 89 thumbs ups.
I give you one thumbs up. Only
Thank
one.
Thank you. That's very nice of you.
I ripped it out. Now I don't know any of the controls. Because I did the tutorial of the controller. Let me look at the E space.
Okay. Alright.
Uh-huh. Backspace.
Uh huh.
T I O P Q E.
Tab is also important. It helps you equip stuff.
I got it.
Okay.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh.
Sorry. I have a screwdriver. And I know it's a weapon, so I could technically kill someone with this. What?
Oh.
What is
I did something!
Oh, God. Alright, wait. Is lunch? Is lunch happening? Lunchtime.
Lunchtime!
Okay, let's go get lunch. Okay, don't attack Combat. Anyone. Don't attack anyone. Okay.
Get out of combat. Wait, I think I'm good.
Okay. Get your food. I'm gonna sit down here.
I'm gonna sit
with
you,
my boys. I'm sorry. These are my friends. Get away from me, new guy.
I'm gonna eat by myself.
Oh god, they're fighting in the cafeteria again!
Oh shit, they're fighting!
I don't know what the fuck is happening. Jesus. Okay, I think... Oh wait, are those the news crew? He's got like a camera. I think. There's some passed out people behind.
How do I talk to someone?
I think you just...
I want to talk to Bald Dodger.
I don't know if he can.
I'm looking at the things again.
Oh. Job time. We gotta go to our jobs.
Chat. F. Oh. F? Nope, that's this.
Okay, what's my job? You better go to your job or you'll get fired. Why did you say frick you?
Yeah, cause it... I don't know.
That's rude.
Alright. I don't know what I'm doing right now. Job time. I'm following the arrow.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing now too. Okay, I'm at my job.
Move on, Gomez. Alright, I'm hurrying.
Oh, I'm gonna get assigned a job. Okay, just sit down with E. Okay. So they're gonna give us a job.
Okay.
Okay. Give me a job.
Why is this guy just yelling at me? He's just berating me.
No, it's okay.
Oh.
You got money. That was easy. Job is so easy.
He just came and yelled at me, and he told me I was an idiot.
Yeah, but he also gave you money, so it's okay.
That was really mean.
Okay, not all the way true. Ow! Excuse- I literally have a screwdriver! You don't want to do this!
How do I loot you?
Okay. You're looting me?
You have a fucking razor blade on you! Why did I get in trouble? I'm taking your soda. I'm out of here.
You're taking my soda?
Goodbye!
Come on! This one again? I have never been taken to the infirmary. Fuck you, random person.
Drinking it. Space.
You're drinking my soda.
It was so good.
Prison life is hard. Okay, so I guess I'm just gonna chill in prison in hospital now. It's exercise time!
I'm exercising. I'm gonna get ripped and I'm gonna beat you up all the time.
Oh my fucking god. I will not be your bitch.
You're gonna be my bitch.
God damn it. Alright, is this the way? Okay, I'm going. To exercise as well. I'm gonna work on my cardio to avoid you.
You're gonna run away from me. There's people fighting! I'm just gonna keep working out.
Oh shit. Working out's awesome. Yeah! I'm really good at this.
Tired. I got tired.
Well, you should rest more.
Don't tell me what I should or shouldn't do.
You should rest more. Aw, oh, man. Tired. I'm tired too!
I'm gonna take a little nap.
Sleeping on the exercise time?
I am sleeping during exercise time. I got tired.
Oh. Is this a grill?
You have a razor blade on you. I hope you get in trouble.
I have a magazine, too.
I know, I left that, but I drank your soda.
Yeah.
Nerd.
Noticed. And you took my screwdriver.
No, they took your screwdriver. Come back here!
God. Wait, it's shower time! We gotta go get clean! It's not the time for violence.
You're right. It's time to go get clean.
Okay. God.
Move it, Gomez. Okay, I'm moving it.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I'm naked!
Hey, that guy's got an exclamation mark over his head. Is that Dodger?
I don't, yeah, this Dodger, I don't know how to talk to them. I just end up punching them.
I'm gonna go up to it right now. Hey Dodger, big fan, hello.
I punched him! Oh shit, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to!
See,
I just wanted to talk to you.
Dodger said meet me here later, so she wants to meet me at the shower later.
How did you talk to her?
I don't know, I just walked up to him. Or her. It's dinner time! Come get some SpaghettiOs!
I'm coming with SpaghettiOs.
I'm gonna eat with Dodger.
Hurry along, Gomez. Yeah, I got it.
Okay, cool. We're gonna play footsies.
You and Dodger? She's married!
Yeah, but it's in prison. It doesn't matter.
It pregnant does
people
matter.
Can play footsies!
Yeah, with their husbands.
With their husbands.
You're sinning.
Oh, you don't want to come sit with us? Okay, bye.
No, you didn't want to sit with me before.
Oh, that's
so
fair.
I'm sitting with my friends.
Fair enough. Hey, Dodger. How's it going?
They're saying I'm loud. Can you turn me down?
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Never win, chat.
Free time.
Free time? Okay.
How do you talk to people?
I'm gonna go work out. I'm gonna get buff.
Oh. I'm fighting at shake here.
I guess we should probably think of a way to escape too.
No, we gotta get super buff and stuff first.
I wanna get buff too. But I don't know where to go anymore, I forget.
It's free time. You go anywhere you want.
Yeah, but I don't remember where the buff place is.
Downstairs.
It was upstairs, right?
It's holy downstairs.
Wait, what was it?
It was downstairs.
No, it wasn't. I'm buffing right now.
Yeah, downstairs.
But I'm upstairs!
No, you're not. You were downstairs. I came downstairs to come down here, you dummy.
Ow! Ow!
Downstairs!
I'm working out!
I came downstairs!
I hope don't they get you!
He was gonna chase me.
God. Breaking out of jail's really hard with this kind of company. Yo, this what's fucking wrong? Infirmary is much nicer than the one upstairs.
Ooh.
Or downstairs. I don't fucking know anymore. Shit. Hurry up, health. I want to get better so I can go buff up. Okay, I'm good.
I got real tired.
Yeah, I freaking bet.
I beat up someone and then I got real buff.
I wonder why you're in jail. I can only imagine.
I didn't do anything.
How did that happen? Who knows?
What? Don't be mean to me.
I am never mean.
You're always mean.
Incorrect. I'm getting rip torn muscle gun, as my man Tola would say.
Wait. What would he say?
Rip torn muscle guns.
Oh, muscle guns.
Yes.
Nice.
Indeed. Slowly. God damn it, woman! Wait, why does it open up a fucking menu when you're beating me? This is bullshit. I'm taking a nap! I'm impervious to you here!
I can't punch you.
Can't punch me in my dreams! Together.
Strong for you. I think we might have to operate. I really fucked you up.
We're supposed to have a team unity here.
Well, you know what? You're on my shit list right now. You have to do something
for
nice.
What?
Your face.
I didn't even do anything.
I'm not a fan of it.
God. What the hell do we go to bed at this prison? It's already like 10.
Midnight, probably.
What the hell? It's so late. That's when all the drug users come out.
Is that when they come out?
Yeah. Stop doing video games. Stay away from me, guys.
I stayed away from you.
Stay the fuck away from me. Roll call. Aw, man. Just trying to get.
Time to go.
I'm gonna get out of this prison by having an arm wrestling contest, and I'm gonna win. I'm gonna beat the guards.
You're right.
Yep, that's what I'll do.
A little baby bitch like you gonna win.
Yeah, baby bitch like me is gonna win. Gomez, come over here.
I'm just taking all these quests, except...
You don't even know what they want.
I don't know what they want.
Okay, we're here.
We're here!
We can't be in trouble if we're here.
That's true.
Oh,
right,
I think
now coppers.
At the beginning, there was a riot, like a problem because you weren't there for the roll call.
Oh, but I can't. I just came in.
Yeah, but you weren't there.
That's so not fair.
So, you know.
Starting off my first day real rough.
Yep. Oh, return to cell. Okay.
I'm gonna return to our cells.
I'm going to bed.
Me too.
Flush items. I can flush my razor blade. Huh. Holy shit. Alright. Cool. So now we just go to sleep and then in the morning.
It's morning!
Okay, cool. So now we gotta go to roll call again.
Yep.
There we go. We didn't break out last night. You're welcome, guards.
You're welcome.
Yes. All these green
escalators. You have too many favors already. Alright.
You only take so many.
All of them. Like, sure, I'll do it. Sure.
Why not? Yeah.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Sounds
good. Oh, exciting news. Okay, and what is it? Pricing up? The hot tub suggestion. Wow. That'd be a sweet prison.
We all seem ready to rejoin society, for me, is what it says.
Oh, it's different for each person?
Mm-hmm.
Aw, man. Okay, so... Who's getting... I, Raphael, and Chip are getting shook down. That's fine. We're not them. Breakfast time!
Breakfast time!
I'm gonna go get some waffles.
I wanna work in the kitchen.
That'd be cool.
I'm budging.
Oh.
I budged.
That's fine. Yo, what's up, Gomez? Don't spit in my food, please.
Batoo.
Oh, god damn it, Gomez.
I didn't even think about it until you said it.
Oh.
It's your own fault.
I guess I should not have said it then.
So how do I know where to do these quests?
I really have no fucking clue, to be honest.
How do I find them?
I think I'm gonna need to figure out. Did we just do the quest until we find a way to get out?
Well, we have to get things to get out of here, I think.
Okay, and quests can help us get the things to get out with?
Yeah, because we need to buy like shovels and clippers and stuff like that to like escape.
Okay, free time.
And we need to be strong, and we need to like get things. I don't know. Oh,
well,
I see.
I'm gonna go steal something from this guy's stuff. Molo's desk. What you got, Molo? Ooh, he's got hand fans and a book and an old box. Garbage. Move away, Buckle. I'm sorry, sir. Maybe if I just get more powerful.
I don't know where to go. I thought I knew where to go, but I don't.
If you see Dodger, go and talk to her.
Don't tell me what to do.
I'm suggesting it. Okay, I'm gonna work out until I lose about half of my energy. Okay, now I'm gonna go find some quests.
I'm gonna work on the quest right now.
Okay. What are you doing over here?
I don't know. It tells me to go right here, but there's nothing here. I think it was just the downstairs, maybe. Ah, yes.
Huh. Okay. I'm gonna keep an eye out on my mini map here. Looking for exclamation marks. There were so many earlier, but now, not really. Where the heck do they go? Oh yeah, you freaking spray painted this ground at one point. I don't even know how you did that. Is Roix the artist? I can't put them on Spotify. They're not actually on Spotify. This is my local music library. What would you do?
I did my first quest.
What was your quest involving?
To flood someone's toilet.
Why?
I don't know, it told me to.
Huh. What? Damage repaired? What? Where's all the quests? Where'd they all go? Oh, here we go, I found them. This guy wants an outfit? Okay. What about you? Just a tube of art paints off someone early and they tried to charge me extra? Okay. How do I find their shit? Oh god. No, wrong, no, incorrect. Lunchtime. I'm not even hungry right now. Oh, wait.
I'm very hungry.
There's a little pop-up on my map for these things. Okay.
Yes. Of course.
Well, I'm just gonna eat real quick and then I'm gonna go get my shit done. I gotta get a tube of art paints. Okay. Do I have to stay in there? No. I think I'm good. I ate a little bit. It should be fine.
I think you can get in trouble when you're not in here when it's lunchtime.
Well, don't snitch.
I'm snitching.
Don't snitch. How the heck? Is there like a way to make the map bigger? Yes. I gotta go downstairs. Oh, it's job time. Frick.
Job time. Still don't know what I'm supposed to do. Last time I just sat in a chair and got insulted, so maybe that's my job.
Your job is just to be someone's bitch boy.
I guess.
It's not good job.
I'm following the arrow that was...
Okay, lines. I'm here for my job. Yell at me.
I'm also here for my job.
He hates this job. Oh, okay. That was pretty easy. Alright. So now...
I guess I got stuff.
Is this downstairs? This is downstairs. Okay. I should be on the right track. Probably. Can I even go? This way. What?
Are you okay?
I'm okay. I'm just trying to get someone's paints. Do I go all the way around? Whoa, I found the music room. I like it. Crap. Start stealing stuff from cells?
That's what I started doing. Just started looking through everyone's stuff.
There was no stuff in that cell. You must have stolen it already.
Maybe. Exercise time.
Man, but I'm busy. God, I'll never get that thing. New customization item unlocked. What? All right, I'll get buff, I guess. Look at the board on the wall at the job room. Oh, is that how we get better jobs?
Maybe.
I would like to get a better job.
I would like to also get a better job.
Getting yelled at is not the best job. When's lunch? Wait, didn't we already have lunch?
I think so. Okay.
Shower time.
Shower time.
Oh god, they're having a freaking riot again.
Always rioting.
They're walking around holding like shivs and stuff.
Yeah.
Do you think I could shove you in that locker?
Excuse me?
Yeah. This one right here. Ow! What the fuck? Guard! Help!
I wasn't doing anything.
Just... Wipe away all the sad stuff. I'm out of here.
Come back.
No! What? This guy's knocked out! Jude! Wait, I've already checked this desk. Okay. Dinner time. I guess I could use some grub. I'm the first person here. I have the freshest stuff. Okay. So after dinner, it should be free time. Until sleep. I'm gonna go to the job thing and see if I can get a new job.
Yeah.
We really gotta work together to get out of this jail, though.
Yeah, I guess.
Let me know if you got any leads. Okay, is this the job thing? Oh, shit. I wanna work in painting! The scribbles are popping up all over the prison. They need painting over. Job filled by- No! People already took our jobs!
They took our jobs. They took our derbs.
Oh, apparently if you beat up an inmate, you can take their job.
That's what I was trying to do right now.
I gotta find I. Raphael. If you see him, kick his ass. Cause I gotta do stuff with paints. Who are you?
What?
Bradley? No, not you. It was Bradley. That's also Bradley. There's two Bradleys. You? That's upgrade.
Well, I beat him up and he did. How did he lose his? He didn't lose his job.
I think you're supposed to do it in a way like they're working or something. I might be wrong.
Maybe.
You? J-Bob. That's a good name. Push button. Huh. What's your name? There's just too many people.
Like, the tutorial never told us how to make someone lose their job. Or even how to do jobs. It was just like, here's how to build some stuff.
Pretty much, yeah. Shit. What are you two doing down here?
I need to beat this guy up to take his job.
Is he actually on the job right now?
I don't know.
I help you. Good. There you go. You just like loot his shit?
But it didn't work. I don't know.
Do you gotta beat him up when it's during their job?
Maybe. How do I choose a different favor?
This must be very frustrating for people who know what's actually doing.
Yeah, we don't know what we're doing.
Listen. We're not good inmates. Inmates, that's it.
Desk. It's a box. There's a box in there. Leave it alone.
You got a box in there? Alright. Little do you know. Sugar mint? What? Okay, oh yeah. I gotta get an outfit. Leave me alone. I'm doing stuff.
Are you?
Yeah. I still gotta get the paints though. Alright. But we gotta go to roll color, they're gonna get mad. You got paints?
I have paints.
Do you have a tube of art paints?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I would like to borrow this.
Maybe. Gotta say one nice thing to me.
Okay, you are a very powerful person on the inside and out.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Can I talk to you here? Oops. I can't talk to you.
Frick. You just like...
Oh wait, I can drop it probably. Oh shit!
Oh god!
Oh, shit! No!
Well, you know, these things happen. Don't lose the paint!
I'm trying not to.
Oh shit, we gotta go to our cell.
I'm returning to my cell right now. Here I am.
Yo, what up?
I still have the paint.
Alright, just drop it by my door later, I guess.
Later I will give it to you.
Okay, don't punch anyone.
I won't.
I know you have a problem where you punch people on accident.
Yeah. Okay. Meet me by roll call. Oh yeah. This Hello. Time I will actually drop it. Oh wait, there you are. But meet me over there.
Okay. Don't punch.
I'll be right here. There it is.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh god. There we go. Nice.
I helped!
Nice. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Except I don't know if it worked for me. It's exactly what I need. But the thing that says get a tube of our paints from a desk is not checked.
Oh, let me put it in a desk. Put it down.
That's genius.
Yeah. So when we're free, I'll just go to the desk right up there and
all right.
Put it in there.
It's almost
we'll be real fast.
Do we really gotta eat breakfast if we're not even like needing energy?
Hungry? Yes, because they expect us to be in those areas.
Boring.
Okay, hold on, I'm gonna put it in there real quick.
Okay. This is that fucker's.
There you go.
I needed to get this guy's shit. Aw, it didn't work.
Oh, but sorry.
Yeah, it has to be a specific one. That's fine. Oh gosh. Alright, I'm just gonna get this. I'm gonna really quickly shove it in my face.
Mm-hmm. And,
now where's I Raphael?
It's me!
I Raphael?
No.
Oh, here we go. I'm gonna follow this guy because he's the guy who has the job that I want. Frick him up. Ew, found the toenail. Gross. Alright, so it should be job time now, I think. This is free time.
Free time!
I'm gonna wait for...
I still don't know how to make this person lose their job.
Maybe you take... Because, like, this guy, it looks like he has the thing for his job on him. Do you, like, loot his body and take his stuff from it?
Well, I beat him, and then I looted him, and he had nothing on him.
Huh. That's weird.
It is weird.
Temporary alerts aren't working? Yeah. They're pretty borked.
Fuck. Got punched out.
Are you beating up people again?
I was trying to make Tessa lose his job!
Yeah. Okay, he wants me to get Robin to lose his job. I don't want him to lose his job. Alright, the guard is gone. Wait. What did I do? You have a better job than me, that's what! Give me this. Okay. Okay. So when you loot somebody, they have another tab.
Oh.
And I don't know if I hit
the tab. I abandoned that quest.
Oh, okay. Fair enough.
I was just like, I don't know how to do it. F it.
I took a bunch of his shit.
Nice.
I don't know if I can even do anything. I just have so many paint-related things. What? Oh.
You can just drop right here.
Make way for the king. You're not the king. Can I sell you this? What? LOL. Oh god, the guard! Ah! Sorry, guard! Well, this is awkward. Man, this is very challenging. Oh shit! At least the guard beat him up. Yeah! What the hell do I take from him? Why does he have a bottle of milk? I'm taking his clothes. I could. Alright. Man, I'm. I feel like we're definitely not doing this right.
No.
Free time's already over. Man.
It's lunchtime. It's time for lunches.
I know that chat's trying to help and stuff, but do we read chat for this?
I haven't been. I'm sorry, chat.
If we read chat, they would like tell us everything, right?
I don't know, maybe.
Should we just read it?
You read it.
Hey. Oh god, they're beating
up each
other.
I'm trying to figure stuff up.
Chat, what are we doing wrong?
How to play game.
I just want to know. How do we play this game? Alright, I've definitely eaten plenty of food.
They're saying don't read.
But what? Why? This is very-
Not telling. No spoils. That's what they say.
But I have so much shit. What am I doing with all this shit?
Drop it. What are you doing? Job time! Time to go find a job.
I'm putting this here. Okay. I'm gonna go see if I can get a job too. It's not getting yelled at all day. There's I Raphael, I want his job. What? Oh, that was cool.
What are you doing?
I'm holding down the attack button. And charging him.
They're all filled.
Okay, so I took his mop.
And that did it?
Maybe. Let me see. Job filled by iRaphael.
So
I'm gonna go in there with the mop, maybe?
I need to see the ball, the thing again, and see who has the job.
Okay. Clear. Yep. Clear. 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 Clear it. What was the button?
Excuse you.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You took my mop.
What? What? I did not you take did. Your mop. I got you this from my Raphael.
You took it. You took it.
I got this from my Raphael. That was mine.
Oh, you're right. I still have mine.
Oh my god. I beat up a man for my mom.
It's fine.
No, it's not! You beat me up!
Yeah, I'm very strong.
I'm missing
strong.
Exercise time!
I am very strong.
Yeah, I know!
I'm very limber.
God. Alright.
What's wrong?
I'm still trying to figure out the fuck to do in this game. I'm just so confused.
Gomez!
That's your prisoner name.
That's my prisoner name, also my kitty. Oh.
They're fighting again. I'm just gonna get 100% swole, fuck it.
Oh god.
Power time. I don't want to get ripped.
Why can't I walk? Oh, I was unconscious.
Oh, I was too tired.
Did we ever complete GDLC? Yes, we did. Long time ago.
I remember that.
Mm-hmm.
I'm getting washed up because I smell bad.
Typical.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to find people. What were their names again? Robin was one.
Dinner time. You don't need dinner.
Haha, I'm the painter now.
How did you get to be the painter?
Because you took a shit, but then like, you didn't take the job.
Because you beat me up!
It is I, painter woman.
That was my job! I claimed it!
You didn't, though. I did.
Oh, God.
Don't be mad at me.
I'm mad at you.
No, you're not.
That was my job.
You didn't take it, so clearly it wasn't.
I'm not even gonna go eat dinner. I'm just gonna shower away all my sadness. Oh, if I miss the routine, I get more on my wanted level. That's what's going on.
Oh.
Interesting. I thought
I'm
I was
gonna get in trouble.
Citizen. Listen, I just wasn't hungry. I just want to get ripped. What are they gonna do? Arrest me?
Probably. We'll go into super arresting.
They'll never do it.
Trying to find a drum.
Drum.
Mm-hmm. I found it.
There. Dude, hacky sack is great. All right, what does this guy want? I'll do whatever you want. A guard outfit? Hell yeah.
Oh, good luck.
I'll get you a fucking guard outfit. It's gonna be great. Thank
you. You're gonna beat up a guard and take his outfit?
Hell yeah.
That's scary. I did all my quests. What do you want, Dodger?
Oh, we gotta raise our intellect to make better crafting stuff. Interesting.
How do we raise our intellect?
Don't fully know. Hi.
Hello, I'm going to file some stuff.
Okay. I've worked on my body. Now I must work on my brain. Yo, bitch, I got your guard outfit. Stupid. Medic outfit. Dude, I'm gonna get so much stuff. That's true, the guard outfit might have helped me get to places, but I wanted money. However, I should keep in mind that that is a good idea. What do you sell? Hand cream? That's probably helpful. Okay. So this guard is just here. Officer Bray. Do you think Officer Bray's a nice guy?
Yeah, I think he works real hard, takes care of his family.
Hmm. That's good. Okay. Whew. Good. I might have just beat up Officer Bray and took his stuff. I have a key card now. I don't know what it's for, and I have a guard uniform. We might be able to do something with this. We might have a way out. A beginning process of getting out.
Let's get out.
Oh god, they're fucking me up!
Oh no, it's you, they're fighting!
They knew!
Return to cell! Ah!
Fuck! Who snitched? Who the fuck snitched?
I God, didn't.
Did you fucking
snitch? No, I didn't. But I think it's funny.
I'm going back to my cell. Oh God, the dogs! Did I lose all my stuff? I think I did.
Yeah, if you get captured. Oh, lights out. Oh, shit.
Ah, man. Alright. So my plan didn't really work out because there were people that saw it, I guess. Or the guard, when he woke up, was like, hey, this guy's an asshole. Maybe I should have done it without him seeing me.
Maybe.
Okay, it's a lockdown, so I really should get back to my desk. Her room.
Yeah.
Okay. Jesus. Okay.
Oh, why are the dogs attacking me? What did I do? I didn't even have anything on me.
Were you outside of yourself?
No, I was in my cell.
I'm not sure then. They're pretty pissed off. Maybe they could smell some contrabands in your room?
No.
Yeah,
I took all the things I had. Darn.
Yeah, I had a lot of stuff.
I didn't even have contraband.
Okay, I think I'm gonna try that plan I did last time again. Yeah, that guy, that guard just went into that room and beat up a dude. Holy shit.
I didn't snitch. There was no snitching. I was being perfect prisoner right then. So I don't know what happened.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Well, alright then. I'm just resting in bed. My god. My mum just put a pot roast in the instant pot.
Oh my gosh, they're finally using it, huh?
Yep.
They like it.
Yep.
That's good.
Alright, when you finally lay down, I think it'll speed the night process up.
Yeah, I'm about to go lay down. I just... Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna actually go to the things they want me to go to. Can't believe you took my job. Alright, what is Funzo? J-Bomb. That's a good... He owns a bottle of milk? I saw one of those earlier. I'll hook him up. Wait, who... What is this team? It's like a news crew, it feels like, right?
What?
Oh. The guy with the camera and stuff?
Maybe.
Why are they here? Who's getting shook down today?
You.
Nope! J-Bomb is. Frickin' nerd. Alright. So do I have to be there, like, and just eat my whole meal and then I can leave, or do I gotta just stay for the whole duration?
No, we have to stay for the whole duration.
Oh man.
Hello.
What's up, Gomez?
Hey, Buckle.
What you in here for?
Murder.
Oh. Oh, that's pretty hardcore.
Yeah, I murdered a lot of people.
Damn.
Yeah.
That's okay. Cool.
They didn't deserve it.
Oh.
You're innocent.
I'm gonna not talk to you anymore, if that's okay.
Can we be friends, or I'll murder you too?
Oh, yep, best friends.
Yay.
Yep. Fair enough. Oh, chat says we don't need to be here for the whole duration. I think we just have to be there until we finish, like, our tray. On the bottom left, it says, like, what's left on our tray.
Oh, well, it's free time.
Okay, so. What am I doing? Alright, I gotta get milk. I guess.
Hey, I need to get milk, too.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
I'm getting milk right now. I got it. I gotta give it to the person.
Oh god, that's Dodger's desk.
Have milk.
Shit. I need to find some soap because I finally found a sock.
Oh,
I found soap!
It's like everywhere.
God damn it. Alright, I really gotta raise my intellect. I can't even learn how to put a sock in a soap. Fuck!
That's pretty bad.
Soap in a sock! Oh, shit. That's the guy with the guard, with the key. Officer Bray!
How do we raise our intellect?
I don't know. I'm guessing there's the library or something. I know you're showering or something, J-Bomb, but there you go. Okay. Maybe I can go in here? What is this? Is this like a... Tell me what he did. I think I found like a classroom. learning?
I found a book. Study.
Teach me. Oh. Teach me stuff. Okay, he just is sitting.
Oh, I see how it works. Okay.
What did you find?
I found a bookcase where I can study.
Oh.
I'm studying. I'm so smart right now.
I want to study. Is this working? Fry's lost a little. Don't make fun of me. I'm trying. I'm not cut out for jail.
I studied a lot.
I can't believe you took the job. I really want to study.
You're so bitter about the job.
Alright, where did you even study? Where is this bookcase? Is this the bookcase? Okay, I finally found it. Do I just keep it between these two? I see.
It's lunchtime.
It's already lunchtime. But I'm trying to study.
Too fucking bad.
You know what? Fuck lunch. Yeah, I said it. Yeah. Fuck lunch. It's meatloaf day, and their meatloaf sucks.
I like meatloaf day.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm. They do kind of overmix it, but it's not so bad.
Too many onions for me.
There's no onions in it.
What? Right, maybe
what are you eating?
Lunch real quick. Okay. Maybe if I get there in time, they won't get mad at me. Almost there. Don't get mad. Okay, I don't think they're mad.
There's a fight, though.
Yeah, they fight. Alright, cool. Job time. Still don't got one of those.
I have one.
Yeah. Yeah, I know.
Okay. Good.
Let's see.
Pretty solid having a job and working job stuff.
Yeah? How much are you paid?
Lots. Hundreds of coins.
That's a lot of coins.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he works at the... Oh, he's the laundry guy, I think. I want to be the laundry guy.
Beat him up.
He's, like, locked in there. Hmm.
Where am I supposed to go for my job? The heck? The arrow keeps leading me up and downstairs.
You'll never find out where to go for your job. Oh, I just realized I can just hold this button. I didn't have to keep smashing it.
Oh, I need a paintbrush. Crap.
I had one of those.
I don't have a paintbrush.
I actually might still have one. Oh man, I'm getting hecka smart.
Holy Do you have a paintbrush on you?
I think so.
Look at it. Can I have it?
As soon as I'm done studying this very important book.
I'm coming to you.
Okay.
I think I actually don't know where I'm going.
If I do have a paintbrush, it's at my desk.
My desk.
Yeah.
You're not in this library.
Oh, I guess there's another library. I'm gonna go to my desk. Wait, I just realized I actually didn't go to my job where I just get yelled at all day. Shit.
I'm opening your desk.
Uh-oh, they're gonna be pissed. Like, exercise time? Okay. Okay, so I'm in trouble.
I took your paintbrush.
You took my paintbrush?
I took it from your desk.
Okay. That's fine.
So I can do my job. Because I got a star for not doing my job.
Yeah, same. I guess realistically speaking, your job is probably harder than mine.
Maybe.
Which is just going in there and getting it.
Yeah, I'm the blue arrow.
I'm getting so freaking fit right now.
I see you down there.
Yeah, hacky sack and extraordinaire. You tired. Okay, I'm gonna go shower up before all these nerds get in here.
I'm gonna come peek your junk.
Don't peek it!
Don't peek it. Shower time.
Okay.
Hey, need a shower, buddy?
Well, oh, I'm already done. Sorry, I'm just gonna peek your junk. You gonna watch me? Quick. Yeah, watching your junk.
This is what peak performance looks like. This is a quality body here. Do you like what you see? Do you like it?
Yep, looks pretty good. Oh god, there's a battle! I'm gonna loot this guy's body.
Does he have anything on him?
He's got a heck of nothing. You?
What about him?
Battery.
Plunger. Magazine. Nail polish. I'll take the nail polish. I don't know what to do with anything.
Ah, wait, I was gonna get the radio receiver.
What is this? Teach me. Oh, what is this? Dinner time!
Darn. Alright. Fair enough.
Oh, wait. Dinner's done. Wait. No, it's not. I'm following these guys.
I was gonna take that guy's stuff. Oh my god, these people need to stop yelling and beating each other up. Okay. So we have made zero progress of actually escaping this jail.
I've done lots of things. I don't know what the frick you're talking about.
I think our best bet will be to disguise as guards. And slip past some bitches.
We need lots of stuff.
Yeah, we do. Okay. I'm gonna go figure this out. Somehow. Okay. What is this desk? What I really need to do is go put stuff that I don't need away. Because I have too much stuff now. This guy can make, like, a cake. Jesus.
It's free time.
It says free time.
I'm gonna go learn my brain.
Whoa, this guy had a fucking file.
Nice file, nerd.
Yeah. Okay, if that's the case, I got a plan. Okay. To hide this. Take these bed sheets. They're not mine. I don't care. Hopefully no one complains about the lack of bed sheets. Okay.
Where's my bed sheets?
Don't complain.
I'm snitching.
Okay, alright. I'm getting in the vents.
Good luck.
Thank you. Fuck, I'm out of a file. I need more files. If you find any files, let me know. I'm gonna search people's stuff. Okay, that's a good thing. Keys are good.
Found a guard outfit.
That's also really helpful, actually.
Where should I put it?
Hide in your desk, I guess, until you get a good plan.
Put it in there.
Put it in there.
And I got a key. I don't know, I'm supposed to do that key. Shit, oh god. Lockdown!
Oh god! Boom,
because
this is a lockdown!
Ah, shit!
Ow, what the fuck?! What the fuck is he pissed off at me for?! Was he mad about my sheets?
Oh, they took my key.
I guess they didn't like my sheets. I don't know if that was my fault. It might have been my fault.
Shit. I think I still have the desk or the outfit though. It's just not the key.
So,
I guess keys set off the alarm right away.
I'm in solitary confinement.
Yeah, but it only lasts for a minute.
This is for the bad people, though. I'm a good person.
What did you do? Did you file things?
Yeah, but they didn't see that.
They knew.
They don't know about that file at all.
They fucking knew. They knew it was coming.
I want to peel those potatoes, but I need more rest. Because they
peeling potatoes makes you get out quicker. That's all it does.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Mm-hmm.
I think they saw the poster in the back. They would never. Okay.
You can play instruments.
That's true. Play some sweet jams. Stupid nerd. Flaggio. Roll call? Ugh, fine.
Time to go get roll called.
Ugh. They take all my stuff.
Maybe.
Yeah. Frickers. Is that resub? Yeah, no, it's broken right now. I'm sorry, people.
It's broked.
It's broked. What do you want?
Are you standing on someone?
It's just, you know, getting a real close up on him. Deliver a lump of sugar to Des. That's a strange thing to want to deliver to somebody. But okay.